welcome back to our evening reading. So we are in the Savitri. We are in chapter 11, the kingdoms and Godhead of the great mind. This is book 2, book of the travel of the world. But why the terrain is level, levels serve in front of the earth and the epiphany. World times enjoy, celebrate your world bliss. The masters of things actual, lords of the earth, playmates of youthful nature and child god, creators of matter by its breath of mind, whose subtle thoughts support unconscious life and guide the fantasy of those events. Stood there, a race of young kings, young gods, king children born on wisdom's early plain, taught in high school, world making, mystic play, arch neighbors of the eternal thaumaturge, molders and naturals of fragmented space, they have made their plan of the conceived and known, a dwelling house for the invisible king. Obeying the atoms, the command, they have built in the material front of things. This wide world kindergarten of young souls, gather infant spirit, learns through mind and sense to read the letter of the cosmic script and study the body of the cosmic self and search for the secret meaning of the whole. To all that spirit conceives, they give a mold, persuading nature into visible moods. They lend a finite shape to infinite things. Each power that leaps from the unmanifest, leaving the largeness of the eternal space, they seized and held by their physicy and eye, made a figurative in the cosmic dance. Each power that leaves from the unmanifest, leaving the largeness of the eternal spheres, they feast and held by their physician eye, made a figurative in the cosmic dance.